looking at things like a pile of old bricks, half a cow in a jar, a bit of screwed up newspaper, and even a light bulb flicking on and off. And this bridge in front of us, folks, Norman Foster's Millennium Footbridge, opened up in 2000. Look to the right-hand side. Look where the bridge goes between the two buildings. In a moment, you can see where at one point we had a lovely view of Sir Christopher Wren's masterpiece, St. Paul's Cathedral. It took Wren 35 years to complete. It stands 365 feet tall. It's the second largest unsupported cathedral dome in the world, second to St. Peter's in the Vatican City. And the red brick building in front of St. Paul's, this is the new City of London School for Boys. They tell us many of the people being educated in this building will probably turn out to be our future MPs. But still, they do actually say it's a pretty good school.